Let's squeeze this up. Wenn wir sie das Flop. Pretty interesting. I'm gonna go with the fifth pot here, this SPR. What do we benefit from checking here on the turn? Not by very much, actually. I think, like, I mean, ace queen, I guess. Ace check made with the backdoor flush draw. But since people don't really bluff on the king very much, I prefer a jam more than a check. Otherwise, we just let him. Oh my god, huge pot here. What does he have? King, queen, what a fucking turn. That's so unlucky for him. Holy shit. That turn is insanely unlucky for him. Let's go. On that trade, it's kind of important to keep your chip lead on the FT bubble to the final table. I mean, it's not too tough to do usually, but the advantage of picking a seat on the final table is quite big. Especially when you have the chip lead, so you're the last to pick it. And that means you can avoid a situation like this where a second chip is to your immediate left, right? Because it will always sit to your right. And that's quite nice. Small c-bet here. Checkback is fine with a bunch of hands. I don't know if you ever want to checkback ace-10 though, because it just dominates all the 10x that are going to check raise the flop. He raises it. Good sizing. Makes it likely he's a regular of some sorts. I'm debating fast playing hand like ace-10 given. Like, a queen on turn is super bad. A check on the turn is pretty bad. Yeah, I'm just going to click it back. I think there's some fast playing here, but I'm not, like, 100% sure. He obviously will have a 3, and we're going broke against a 3 sometimes, but that's life. I'm not sure how much of his raising range consists of, like, queen check versus, like, 4-5. You know, against a 4-5, you don't really want to click it back on the flop. Against a queen check, it's pretty decent to do so. He does make the call on the flop, and then we see a third club on the turn. Jam. It's kind of mixed feelings here. I don't think he has the flush very often. He obviously has a bunch of 3x. Does he often has like a 10x with the club? Yeah, that's a 3. Speaking about keeping the chip lead on the FT bubble. Maybe people don't bluff there enough. Turn spot, I'm like kind of neutral about it. If I check the turn, we might not go broke against this hand. Sometimes, you know? But then if he just gets... I'm not sure how bad it is, like, if you don't get it all from, like, a queen 10 there. I think letters are small enough that I can just call here. Hold! No, man. 8, please. 8, please. Natural 8. Damn it. Yeah, this one went from good to bad real quick. Alright, good luck. Let's hope I don't bust a 9th here. Fade to 3 order. Hold. Don't be an ace, don't be an ace. Nice. Good luck, King 9. Come on, let's hope we haven't dominated here. King does off. Queen 8 suited. We're ahead. Can I hold? Can we finally knock out this guy? Need to fade the Queen 10-5. Need to fade the Queen 10-5. Don't do it. Yeah, nice. That's 1,001 ladder. Damn, what a flop on the final table. He limps under the gun, five-handed here. I check it in the big blind, and we flop an open-ended straight flush draw. Stacks are really even overall. He falls river. But I think this much equity just goes for it. So I'm going to raise up to 90,000 here and... Get a fold. Alright, we are the chip leader now, five-handed. Jam King 9 for 10 bigs here. 14 left now. He makes the fold eventually. Hold! Hold! Yes! Come on! 13 left. I'm gonna get the payouts on the screen for that one in a second. I limp the aces here. This guy jams 13 bigs. And I think we're going to call. It's kind of close though. I'm not like 100% sure here, but I think call is standard. He jams 10 unsuited. Can we win the flip, guys? No, ace. Oh! No 10, no 9, no 10, no 9. Come on, just be a brick. Yeah, come on! Good flip to win there. 3-3 handed now. I'm gonna be doing quite well with 9s against this. It sucks super hard if this guy wakes up, but it doesn't happen that often. So I think rejam is still the play to go and just hope he doesn't wake up with it. I'm debating if I want to click it to like 30k and fall to a jam, but then we just fuck it up really hard against some ace queen stuff. Alright, so in the flip. Hold. Nice. At the same time on the final table, this guy open jams the button. We all in with the checks. Let's get into heads up. Alright, fade that ace. Huge pot. Queen check, baby. Come on, natural 8. Queen check. Queen check, please. Fuck. Yeah, I don't think we want to limp call this. Flipping if he calls. Or getting slow rolled. Yep, there's the flip. Good luck, us. Let's hope he doesn't 3 out us and then wins the flip as well. Fade that ace. Fade it. Fade it. Don't be an ace. Don't be an ace. Yes, come on. We are back. All right, good luck, guys. Come on. Let's get into heads up now. Fade that jack. Don't do it. Ooh, give him the jack. Nice. All right, even for the title. I might drop this, though, because I have quite a few tables, and it's not that much money, and it's another regular. So I'm actually going to accept deal if he wants to deal. Usually doesn't make much sense to play these ones out. Yeah, he chops it as well. We just have to take the chop, guys. I have 12 tables. I have more coming up. I shouldn't play heads up here for a little bit of money now. I get the official win. And that's also nice. GG. Deal was made. And now I can focus on the other deep runs. Great. Let's hit him with a good game. And hopefully I can also be the number one in the end. GG, he says. Yep, there it is. Take down the tournament. You have won the tournament. 15,000 won. That's about $2,000. Pretty nice score. I take it. We are just at the start of the session. And already 2k in the bank, helping me towards funding the buy-ins of the day. Gonna reorganize the tables a little bit. We're on the final table of the 50 euro warm-up. That's the next one we focus on. Let's just quickly copy the payouts onto this one. Let's load my base check here. This guy just doubled on the final table. Alright, let's see that. Oh god. Not like this. Not like this. I'm gonna call and go broke on every turn. It's not a diamond. But fuck, this feels nutted. The thing is, like, random French guy has some ace 10 here, you know, it's just like. Ah, oh, the long 8 tanks. He checks it. Alright, I go all in. And hope for the best. And before he's queen, that would also be sad. Let me just win this one, please. Dot yes, you've been hard to me for a while now. Be nice for me once. Yes, come on. Oh, this fucking side, man. Holy shit. I've aced it offsuit. We are calling. I wouldn't have called here if the big blind was like super deep or these two guys, right? But because they have no chips themselves, it's fine. Because I'm only risking those 5 bigs or maybe 7. So I think the call here is pretty good. Can I hold? Ace.
Ace. Fuck.
Time to pack up the bag, mate. Not this time.
Fuck him. Fuck him. Fuck him. Fuck him.
Oh! This is just a casual 50 euro FT, man, but I'm fucking pissed off by this shit. Come on! Oh shit, 40% for a big one. Come on, 10-6. 10-6. No. Damn it. But yeah, you see he tanks with ace-9 suited there, which just shows why all of these all-ins were fucking amazing. Man, we had so much equity there. That would've been sick. Alright, big one now. Let's stay alive. Good luck. Hold. Man. What is going on with these turns? What the fuck is going on with this side, man? Now I'm the shortest deck. What the fuck? Oh, it's a crazy game. I'm going pretty much all in, just in case like two guys go all in, then he goes all in, then I can fold my ace jack here with losing the minimum. Alright, good luck. Let's hope he has a hand that I beat. Yep, hold. Yeah, nice, good one. Come on, pocket eights, big one. Hold. Man, eight. Nine. God damn it. Ah, this fucking side is just so fucking rigged. We're raising up with the fours. The idea is that, you know, if there's not in the call, I'm gonna fold my hand. I swear to God, let's quickly do math if I wanna fold here. No, we're not. 9 deuce suited, come on. Fuck this tournament, man. Sad finish in the end. Sad finish. GG, fourth for 700 euros. I won a tournament today, but it was a small one. I finished fourth, but it was a small one. And we picked all the big stuff, so it wasn't a good day. I still have a few tournaments left. I'm gonna finish off stream. Very fun stream again, though. Don't forget to follow the channel here so you don't miss out on any future action. I see you very soon. Have a good night. Peace.